works. Unless Mrs. Finley's money gets her off. But you don't really think she would.
It's a